confidential emails has had unexpected consequences for HMP Studios. Contents of the documents expose an ongoing contentious collaboration with Galilei, the company responsible for the expensive high-tech car featured in the studio's latest blockbuster.
My bad.
By enlightenment, it only costs your life savings. By enlightenment, it only costs your life savings.
Distracting enough for you? You gonna go inside and take a peek, or?
Oh, yeah. Oh, and I wore my church clothes.
Nice. By enlightenment, it only costs your life savings.
All right, I'm heading in. I'll dig up what I can on Siska.
We're about to go to battle with these fuckers. I need anything shady you can find. If we want to pick up followers, we need to generate some serious outrage.
Can't we just make something up?
If we get caught lying, everything else DedSec ever claimed will be called a lie. Don't worry. If they've shit the bed, I'll find the dirty sheets.
And in comes Marcus with the classy metaphor.
I aim to please.
What the
hell? This doesn't happen every day.
This is where you pay the people around you to let you keep going, right?
What's the deal? What's all this about?
You there! Hey, you over there!
Check the area.
This doesn't have to end in violence.
We lost him. We'll hand it over to the SFPD.
Squad, we've identified a suspect in an armed robbery. Heading toward your location. Over. not attempt to flee.
You can't be serious.
Hands in the air. You're under arrest.
What the hell is going on? Give me a break.
Hey, you! Hey! Hey, you!
If you cannot afford it,
what the hell?
What just happened?
No, I don't think so. Yeah.
Cool. Gonna get a shot of that.
Dispatch to squad. CTOS has identified a murder suspect near your location. Move to arrest. Over.
Are you kidding me? Hey! Watch out for their patrols. They fake like it's just a couple people taking a stroll, but it's not.
Thank you.
you got?
Maybe you should call my head urgent.
You're making this worse on yourself.
Oh my!
All right, I'm heading in. I'll dig up what I can on Siska.
We're about to go to battle with these fuckers. I need anything shady you can find. If we want to pick up followers, we need to generate some serious outrage.
Can't we just make something up?
If we get caught lying, everything else DedSec ever claimed will be called a lie. Don't worry. If they've shit the bed, I'll find the dirty sheets.
And in comes Marcus with the classy metaphor.
I aim to please.
These camera phones.
Just so you know, me and my friends are gonna laugh about this for hours. Okay.
So much for 2.0.
Hang on.
Hang back. Contract has been called.
Switch it off! I'm on your fire!
Dispatch to squad. Suspect is wanted in connection with the recent disappearance of their spouse. Detained for further questioning.
I gotta get out of here.
Oh my god!
Deep breath.
Why you
there? I'm gonna go home.
Oh, can I talk back?
Oh, it's so awful.
Wait, did I get it?
I gotta get out of here.
Who are you? What do you think you're doing here, Dead Sec?
So awful.
What?
You know what?
Oh no.
Why you not
him? No.
Why you go?
No, go ahead. What were you saying? No. Oh, no. Oh, no. Well...
Watch out for their patrols. They fake like it's just a couple people taking a stroll, but it's not.
Oh. Huh. Oh, my God.
Hey, I see you, buddy. Get out.
Hey, hello. I've got a special job for you.
Kick this kid out. Screw this. You're not my problem. Somebody else can deal with you.
Total BS. Give me a break.
You think you're gonna get out of this?
All right, I'm heading in. I'll dig up what I can on Siska.
We're about to go to battle with these fuckers. I need anything shady you can find. If we want to pick up followers, we need to generate some serious outrage.
Can't we just make something up?
If we get caught lying, everything else DedSec ever claimed will be called a lie. Don't worry. If they've shit the bed, I'll find the dirty sheets.
And in comes Marcus with the classy metaphor.
I aim to please.
Ah!
Oh. Oh, okay.
Has infiltrated our systems, taking them offline now.
All right, I'm heading in. I'll dig up what I can on Siska.
We're about to go to battle with these fuckers. I need anything shady you can find. If we want to pick up followers, we need to generate some serious outrage.
Can't we just make something up?
If we get caught lying, everything else DedSec ever claimed will be called a lie. Don't worry. If they've shit the bed, I'll find the dirty sheets.
And in comes Marcus with the classy metaphor.
I aim to please.
I need you to handle this one personally, then.
It's DedSec. Send more cars.
Keep it together.
Sure.
Fine. Please, no.
Ha!
I could call someone. Maybe I should call someone.
No way.
I'll dig up what I can on Siska.
We're about to go to battle with these fuckers. I need anything shady you can find. If we want to pick up followers, we need to generate some serious outrage.
Can't we just make something up?
If we get caught lying, everything else DedSec ever claimed will be called
hey,
a lie.
Ma'am,
don't worry.
Up.
If they shit the bed, I'll find the dirty sheets.
And in comes Marcus with the classy metaphor.
I aim to please.
On the suspect. Moving on. You're only making things worse.
Trail's cold for now. We'll check with the sergeant.
Best
they think they can sell in 580's territory? Fuck, man, let's go!
Gotta keep it calm. Are you dead?
Oh my god!
Get through this.
Clear, moving on.
Come out with your hands up. Keep your eyes open.
I think he got through. Let's close it up here.
Copy that.
We're sending in a cleaner.
Guys, I think we can use Siska as an ally. The man's in big trouble with the church. They're even planning an emergency audit.
Audit? They're after his money.
Of course they are, but this is something different. They wire themselves up to these bullshit electronic doohickeys and play psychiatrists with each other. It's cute.
Siska's waiting for the auditor to show, but he's gonna get me instead.
Are you serious? You're gonna wing it.
So gonna wing it. First, I have to delay the real auditor. He's gonna get a call from Jimmy Siska.
Yes! Guys, you have to hear his Jimmy Siska impression. It's ridiculous.
I don't have time now. I'll be in touch.
Hello?
Jason, I heard you're coming for an audit today.
Jimmy! Right. I was just about to leave. How's it going?
Not good. I think I ate one too many empanadas, my friend. My stomach is way too unstable for a session, if you catch my drift.
Yeah, I get you.
Violent diarrhea.
Yes, I understand. Can we reschedule?
Yeah, we're gonna have to. I took a handful of chewables. I'll give you a call back soon, I promise. We good?
We're cool. You take care of yourself, Jimmy.
Working on it.
Joe found our snitch. Go take him out.
Some help here.
Phase to control. Be on alert. Possible targets near location.
We have dead sex sighted. Require additional
Retro, feel like stealing some Prime-made intel?
You got something for me?
One of their lackeys in your neck of the woods. Hack them for what they've got, but make sure you don't get caught. You know how Prime-made do.
Let's clean this up fast.